So my name is David Reid. I'm an academic rheumatologist and osteoporosis specialist who's now working in the private sector in London in Harley Street. I've been interested in glucocorticoid osteoporosis in particular for many years, and I've been keen to find a method to assess trabecular bone structure, preferably at the same time as measuring DEXA in patients, particularly with glucocorticoid use and other secondary causes for osteoporosis. In practice, I've been actually using trabecular bone score for the last 18 months, and I find it particularly helpful in women through the menopause who are interested in trying to prevent the opportunity or possibility of getting an osteoporotic fracture in their spine and hence becoming more kyphotic or losing height. And I find it helpful in supplementing the advice I can give them from plain DEXA scans. Sometimes the DEXA scan plus a frax alone underplays the risk of a vertebral fracture, and yet vertebral fractures are so preventable with the therapeutic options we have now to treat osteoporosis. Trabecular bone score really helps, therefore, in predicting those individuals who should have further assessment and treatment.